Hi everybody, welcome back. This is Digimon Egg from digimoniac.blogspot.com. DigimonIac, digimoniac.blogspot, blogspot.com. Here we have Digimon Pendulum Progress 2.0 Armageddon Army. Yeah. Let's just unbox it together.
The most important tool for unboxing is cutter.
You can't miss it because I just missed it before, just a while before, and I cannot open the box and I need to retake the whole process again. Yeah. You need to be real careful for unboxing this type of box. Unlike other pendulum box, this one can be forced open because the inner cap is flipped. Number. The series number are on every genuine Digimon box. I mean, the one that was released by Bandai would definitely come with some series of numbers. Okay. Three types of box. I'm trying not to abuse the box, and that's not easy at all. Just looking how to open the box. Whoa, oh, the above. Need to be cut open as well. Have I had everything done? Okay. Manual. Checking. Devimon. Angelmon, Devimon.
Thank you.
Bandai. A, B, and C, as usual. Setting the time.
Now it's 1 a.m. 1
and 9. Oops. Okay, just wait for it to hatch. A minute. Well, it will hatch soon. Cute. I think it's angry, isn't it? Four for food. No more. And four for vitamin. Okay. So A for selecting. Run through the menu. And B to confirm and C to cancel as usual. Training. Two types of training available. Oops. One is battle. And normal is just like normal in other Pendulum versions. And for battle, I'll show it later. Just see the normal training. You say, let it count. What is special is that it will show the total count like this, 40. Cute. Terra hit. Sometimes it may say mega hit. Well, and the next one is training in battle mode. You have Angemon, right? That's the difference. You don't have this kind of battle training in other Pendulum versions, but progress. Okay, 42. See? The HP tab, which shows how much you have left. Just one in a row. Don't expect to win anyway. Well, for shit and light, on and off. And first aid. Yeah, that's all for now. Well, anything just like other Pendulum version you may already be used to. Anyway, thanks for watching. Just come and visit us anytime. Remember, digimoniac.blogspot.com. And if you have any questions, just email me. Yeah, digimoniac, like this, at live.com. So, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.